Hola. Aloha. What's up? Four people so far checking in. Will they check out? Okay. Inktober, what, 21? No, 20. Inktober 20 on a Sunday. On a Sunday! When the Chargers lost again after getting down on the goal line with three downs to go and still screwing up. That's my Chargers, yeah! Hey, Jenny. Okay. So this is hopefully, obviously, Mr. Gump for the tread prompt, since he did a lot of treading in the film during one point. Okay, so I'm gonna get the foreground figure done first. Feel free to announce yourselves. Don't be lurkers. Nobody likes a lurker. I guess a fellow lurker might like a lurker. Anyway, enough. Time to paint. I think one thing I see, though, that I don't particularly like is this head placement here. Well, good. I'm glad you recognize him instantly. Good. Now, hopefully, I will not mess it up. Oh, gotta get my special Michael Jackson glove on. Tom supposedly is watching. We'll see about that. All right, let's start getting this thing going. Hey, Steve, my brother, Steve. Yeah, I'm looking forward to seeing this piece finished too, because I have some other work I need to do before the day is over. And this is still not long enough. I lengthened this jacket and these legs a couple of times, but they're still not quite right, so I might do some adjusting. Is the glove so that you don't smear into the paint? Good question. Actually, technically the glove is so I don't smear the pencil, because if I go into the paint, it's not gonna make much difference. I'm still gonna screw it up. But you wear this so you don't smudge the pencil when you're doing it. Okay, I'm gonna have to sing some Ryan Adams. I just couldn't make a sale. Damn them all to hell. What are you owing about, Jenny? Just can't be a man. Sometimes you just can't be a man. I'm the shadow. Okay, so time for the yellow. Come in, feel free to say hello or something. Just lengthen his legs, so maybe it will end up being about where I want it to be. Yeah, they sort of, well, you know, I guess they are, the eyes are sort of directed at the viewer, but it's really, I mean, at least the original reference, which is this, is more sort of inward looking, because that's that moment when he finds out that is he a boy? Because that he has a kid. No, is he, he's worried that he's going to be like him. Tom Hanks really is some pretty damn amazing actor. I was wondering if I should change the direction of the eyes so Gump would be looking at himself, you know, running. But I didn't do that. I'm just going to leave it the way it is. Yeah, well, like I said several times, when I was doing, deciding on who to paint for this, I, to some degree, matched, you know, looked for things that had to do with the prompts, but really, most of the time, I just found stuff I liked. And then sort of tried to match them to the prompts after, you know, after finding them already. Like Dragon was actually going to be Brad Pitt from Fight Club, because he does do a couple Bruce Lee moves as his character in that movie. But then I just sort of gave in to the obvious, and, you know, I've always liked Bruce Lee anyway, and did Bruce Lee instead, the real deal. Nice that a few people are talking, though. I like the interaction. It's quite a climb. It's quite a climb. It's quite a climb. Okay. I think I got Beardio Tom done. Maybe I'll add a little detail to the hat. Okay. Now, one thing I'm not totally sure how I want to handle is the big face of Gump. Do I want to do it monochromatically, so the background is sort of part of him? I think I am going to do that and try and integrate all these various elements. listen to one of the songs from the Great Dead Man Walking soundtrack. This one is Michelle Shocks before she went off the deep end. Okay, time for the Gump. Time to do some Gump action here. Maybe I'll even finally achieve some loose brushwork here that I always want to try and do. the one of the things that really you pay attention to when drawing Tom Hanks is the shape of his eyes. His eyes have a definite interesting shape to them. I don't know if I'm going to add any flesh tone to this or not. With these Inktober things, I've tried to sort of leave some decisions while I'm doing the process. I mean, I didn't really decide that I was going to do him, you know, this sort of sky blue until I started painting. Tom Hanks is one of those guys that everybody wished they knew, because he seems like, especially by Hollywood standards, pretty darn well adjusted. Ooh, the ice cream man. The ice cream man's here. The ice cream man. I'll see you later. Let's see. Do I experiment with other media? I mean, it's not Inktober. Yep. I mean, I use different media. I don't know if I qualify myself as experimenting that much. I mean, I do, but not like really crazily. But I use other stuff. But I do use these inks a lot in general. The last couple of years, I've just really liked them. But I use, you know, watercolor, acrylic, all the usual stuff. I've done some oil, but not a ton. Mixed media. There's just one technique I like. I don't use too much for no real reason other than, I don't know, it just doesn't seem to apply, is combining ink, black ink, with charcoal. It gives some really neat, loose-looking pieces. There's a Miles Davis piece in my musicians folder. I think it's also in the for sale folder. It was done that way. Yes, Nas, he is Tom Hanks. This is Forrest Gump. Forrest Gump. Forrest Gump. He may not be a stupid man. Or actually, he may be a stupid man, is what he says. But he knows what love is, Jenny. Another movie that, if you haven't seen, you really need to see. Yeah, it's a pretty easy voice to do. Oh, that's right, you're Jenny, aren't you? Thanks for watching, Jenny. Well, he is in another movie called Road to Perdition. So that might be why you thought of the road aspect. Road to Perdition, another movie based on a comic. Yeah, Kent, it's hard to not like Tom Hanks. Okay. Now after the dipshit will stop barking, I can concentrate on the background. No, not Road to Prediction. Road to Perdition. PERDI. Perdition. I wear my grammar police badge proudly. All right, let's get some of this background. I move these monuments, stone things behind him around a bit so they wouldn't be interfering with the big Tom Hanks face here. Just about to tell you my account. Just at the camera. Just come on, Bethany. Right on time, still about to put your camera out. English girls can be so mean. Oh, what I miss. Is that Nas asking that? Oh, you know what? I'll show you this. This is a watercolor board pad. And I don't know if you can see there. These are actual, you know, boards that you could just pull off the gummed binder part. I got it at Dick Blick in Fullerton. Time to finger paint! Yeah, kids, we're gonna finger paint now. Shut up, you're ruining my Art of Noise. I'm listening to Art of Noise. Shut up. Shut up. dare that dog ruin my art of noise.
Jesus Christ,
don't they any respect at all? You're welcome. More finger painting. Gotta do it in my Swedish accent though. More finger painting. I don't know, that wasn't Swedish. I don't know what that was. Swedish via Sesame Street. Yeah, time to paint the painting with Mr. Tom Hanks. Thank you. Yeah, that's what it turned out to be. Sesame Street, those like that Swedish cooks, what popped into my head. I also took out the crowd that was behind Gump in the photograph. Didn't need that so much. He just felt like running. And then he just stopped running because he just felt like stopping. Huh, that's weird. I got a low battery warning. Oh, is it not? Oh, it's not plugged into the little receiver thing. Okay, now I should be fine. Something about it. What do you mean? Something good? Something bad? Be more specific. Well, I can bring all the Inktober paintings to class. I just have to remember to do it. That's all. Oh, well, I do have a sparkle in that. If you're talking about the right eye here, I'm talking about his right eye, I think I want to focus on that one. it might be just you don't see, if this is what you're talking about, you might not see it just because of the camera not showing it. Thank you, Nazi. There. Sometimes, well, maybe that's enough. Okay. I think I should stop before I screw it up. No. Why listen to that inner voice when you can keep working on tiny details in the background? Okay, that's, I think, enough. Besides, I have more work I gotta get done. All right, thanks for those people that came, and especially the ones who stuck around, shared, talked, and all that stuff. I'll scan this in a few minutes. Have a good rest of the night. Bye-bye.